It's time to crunch some numbers. Hey guys! So in case you've been living under a rock for the past few days, you would have realized that Star Wars The Force Awakens finally arrived to Blu-ray and DVD. And as you may or may not know, I thoroughly enjoyed the film, and it made an appearance on my top 10 favorite movies of 2015. So because I'm a nice guy, I'm gonna leave a link for that video in the description down below. Wait, what? No, I'm not gonna tell you what spot it had in my top 10 list, because that would defeat the purpose of you actually going out and watching the video, which I want you to do. Leave a like while you're there. Anywho, with all this Star Wars talk and the official Rogue One trailer getting released, it made me think back to when The Force Awakens was coming out. Now those were the days where I pondered the hardest of questions. Websites, movie reviewers, general fans would all speculate how much money would The Force Awakens actually make. Now it's safe to say everyone knew that this movie would make a shit ton, and a shit ton it did make. But considering the fact that I, alongside many other people, knew that this movie would make quite a bit of money, I really thought the tough question. Would Star Wars The Force Awakens beat the worldwide grossing of Avatar? So before its release, this is the question I asked to many of my co-workers, my family, and my friends. And there were quite a few people that said, of course Star Wars is gonna beat it. And when they heard that I didn't necessarily agree with them, they looked at me with quite the preposterous look. Yeah, just like that. And with Star Wars currently sitting around $700 million behind Avatar, it's safe to say, I was right. Woohoo! And since I was right, should I just pack my bags, leave this argument, leave this idea forever, and stay on top of the table? No way! That's not how we do it on my channel. What we do is we take that foundation and build upon it and ask the more important questions in life. The question that is actually the title of this video. Will any movie ever make more money than Avatar? Now, in order to really analyze and look at this question, we gotta look at the statistics and the trends. Worldwide, Avatar has grossed almost $2.8 billion. That's a full $600 million above the second place spot. $600 million! Some movies don't even make that in their entire runtime. But when you really look at Hollywood over the past few years, the box office revenue has been pretty high. It seems like every year we're adding more and more movies to the billion-dollar mark. When you really think about it, quite a few years ago, that billion-dollar mark was some holy ground, a sacred place that many movies wouldn't even get close to. Yet instead of just adding one movie to that billion-dollar list every few years, now we're adding like two, maybe three every year now. For these big blockbuster movies and the big blockbuster sequels, $1 billion was becoming more and more achievable every year. So does that mean as more time goes on and the trend progresses, will there be more movies that actually reach the $2 billion club? Honestly, I couldn't tell you. So we've looked at the trends, but now let's really take a look at why Avatar holds the number one spot. I think almost everyone would agree that Avatar isn't the best movie ever made, but when it comes down to these revenue lists, it isn't those films that make it. It's the sequels, the adaptations, the comic book movies, those are the ones that do big. Yet Avatar doesn't fall under any of these categories, yet it still holds the number one spot. Why? To me, it ultimately comes down to one big thing, timing. When Avatar came out back in 2009, it really pioneered the idea of innovative 3D. It put people into the world of Pandora like never before. I mean, before, 3D was mainly used as a gimmick to make things throw out at you. And this was done to great effect in the highly acclaimed Spy Kids 3D Game Over. I can't even say that with a straight face. You get what I mean? The 3D, the CGI, everything that brought the audience into the movie had never been done before. It was all new to us. And although not everyone on this earth is a huge Star Wars fan and really wants to go out and see that opening day, a lot of people like new things and want to see them and experience them. And Avatar did this for people. So with all that being said, I'm gonna leave this video off the way I began this debate. With one simple question, will any movie ever make more than Avatar? I just don't know. Do I think it's possible? Of course. And from all the trends and statistics that we found out throughout this video, I would say that movie that beats Avatar has gotta be a Star Wars spin-off directed by James Cameron and introduces some wacky 4D concept. But in all seriousness, I still do think it's possible, just maybe many years down the road. Well guys, that's my take on quite an interesting question, if I do say so myself. So let me know your logical or funny thoughts in the comments down below, and until next time, I'm Marco Polo 2417. Ciao for now.